Although the Nvidia Shield just received Android Marshmallow, Google is already working on the next big thing. This is Android N for Android TV. TVs are family devices, yet historically, Android TV has only supported a single Google account. In Android N, users will be able to add multiple Google accounts, and some apps like YouTube already support account switching. Being able to quickly switch between tasks has been a key feature on Android phones. On Android TV, users will be able to hold down the back button to see a list of recent apps and quickly switch between them. While phones and tablets get multiple windows, Android TV gets picture-in-picture. Videos can be sent to a corner of the screen and continue to play even when the app is closed and a new app is opened. Settings can be changed by holding down the home button. Live channels, Android TV's killer feature, is also getting a big update. Users will be able to schedule recordings of channels and programs, giving every Android TV a built-in DVR. Currently, no live channel apps support this feature. This is a preview release. There are still many bugs and many features that are not set in stone. We should learn a lot more about Android N as we get closer to Google I/O this May. In the meantime, subscribe to Android TV News, the one-stop shop for everything Android TV.